we tend to limit ourselves with many things. I can only love this much, I can only laugh this much, I can only cry this much, I can only be this happy or this sad. But I think everything is pretty much boundless, especially when it comes to giving. You're really ensuring lifetime of whatever it is you're changing. It's not for the day and it's not for the moment. You need to be the master of your own self. That's what I look for, that's what I wait for. And every time a person walks in through my door, my silent prayer is that whatever it is we work on, may it change something internally. May they never need to feel that they need help again. May it just be a very self-fueled journey. That process of taking somebody through that journey it's really amazing, and you can only understand it once you've been through it. I mean, I could sit here and talk about it for hours, but it's really beautiful. It's an entire journey process, and at the end of it, I have a little swan to show off, and my bride, my groom, they're looking lovely, feeling good, confident, equipped. And ready to take it on, you know, the rest of their lives. Liaison is associated with Helping Hands, an initiative that is taking place on the 29th of September at the Palladium Hotel. We look forward to meeting each and every one of you there.